Coming up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Mr. Untouchable and the Freak. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. The Freak is 24. Mr. Untouchable is 26. The rest is virtually identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Imfrom. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City.
This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds, fighting out of Richmond, Virginia, the Freak. And now introducing his opponent, fighting at the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 181 pounds, fighting out of Liverpool, England, Turner.
Okay, guys, protect yourself at all times. Will be my command at all times. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to
the fight is finally here. We have been talking about this matchup for months. Both men ready to lay it all on the line. Mr. Untouchable, the Freak. And here we go. Five-round fight. Black trunks for the Freak. White trunks for Mr. Untouchable. He's down. Then he comes over the top to the head.
Now he's in full guard. Good scramble. Hit him with the jab.
Good right-left combo there. Good slip of that punch. Quick jab connects. The Freak with the good right hand. Big kick just missed. Found a home for that. Nice parry there. The Freak got caught by that left.
Excellent job of landing punches here. Oh, nice body shot.
Joe, and again to the body by Mr. Untouchable.
Oh, nice body kick. Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh, that's a big kick.
What a jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt.
Big punches. Hard straight punch. Nasty combinations here. Lands
wow,
a hard
a big
shot
left
with
hand.
The left. Nice body shot.
Joe, that's a good kick by Turner. Nice jab. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Man, that jab's really effective here. Punches and bunches. Oh, that's a big left hand.
Oh! Yeah, I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Punches and bunches. He wants the finish.
Nice jab.
The freak with a strong elbow to the head.
High
wow,
kick.
That's a big
he
head kick.
This could be it. Wow. That's a big punch from the clinch. Nice jab.
Turner gets caught with the left. That huge head kick was blocked.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Man, very aggressive roller.
Right hand.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Mr. Untouchable with a solid jab.
Clipped him with a left.
Man, he's been so precise with his jab tonight. And you can see the damage. The right eye of his opponent is starting to swell.
Here's a kick to the body.
That's a solid punch by the freak. Nice jab.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Almost caught him. 20 seconds.
Oh! Solid straight left. Yeah. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick.
Round one is in the books. Mr. Untouchable's got a huge cut above his eye. I wonder if the doctors will take a look at it.
He took some bombs in that round. You can see it on his face. That shot above his eye is really opened up a big cut, and that cut could lead to impeding his vision. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Some really well-placed strikes on display in that round.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
You ready? You ready?
Round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Push kick. The huge head kick is blocked.
Oh, head kick. Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
And he's out. It. Very nice escape.
Half guard.
Now he's mounted him. Look at this. He's out of it.
He postures up and lands a big shot to the body. Good sweep. He's got half guard.
Full mount.
He postures up.
He's got one leg in between him, so he's in half guard here. Look at this.
And he's free. Nice shot.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Nice work here in half guard.
And nailed with the right hand.
some heavy shots from the top.
He's going after the twister. Now he's got it. It's pretty deep, Mike. Oh, he escapes. Very nice.
Half guard.
And he establishes full mount. Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
He tags him with the left. Great transition to top position. Back on their feet.
First takedown of the fight.
Good elbow by the freak.
There's another elbow.
Half guard.
Excellent punch. Now he's trying to go for a Kimura. He throws his arm through. Slides it under. He's transitioning from the Kimura to the omoplata.
Great submission defense.
Beautiful defense. Side control.
Nicely done.
In half guard.
The freak's in side control again.
Looking for his back.
And he's back up again. Nice spinning back kick. He landed that, Mike.
He just missed with the right.
Hit him hard with that hook. Tried to time a straight right.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Quick flip of the right.
Attacking with a Peruvian necktie. Gets his arm underneath his opponent's armpit and around his neck. Throws his leg over the neck. Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it. Side control.
Nicely done. Let's see what he can do from here.
He's posturing up here.
And throws that right hand.
Man, that right eye's really looking swift. Round number two complete. That's a nasty cut, Joe. Mr. Untouchable's nose is a mess.
That's about as bad a cut on the nose as I've ever seen. They need to stop this fight.
Somebody's gonna stop it.
Here we see some beautiful technique executing this submission, but doesn't quite pull it off. And there's another excellent attempt at the submission, but can't quite finish it. And here is one more submission attempt. It looked very tight, but couldn't quite get it.
The beautiful Lariani.
Solid jab by Turner.
Oh, spinning back fist. He solved it right there. Very nice.
The freak with a strong jab.
Kick to the body. Lands a huge kick. Big straight punch. Oh! What an exchange!
He caught him with the head kick. Shot to the body.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Hard straight punch.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Hard jab.
He is just keying away.
He lands a head kick.
Shoulder. He popped out of the triangle. Moves in a half guard.
Nicely done.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Oh, nice. Control the spacing here.
Back on their feet.
The freak gets that tie clinch again. Now he's got him in the plum clinch. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Good jab by the freak. Mr. Untouchable is continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming. Good right hand.
Timing his strikes nicely. Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side. Good knee by the freak. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position. That's a big takedown late in the round. He's got the full mount, Joe.
Good control, postures up.
Half guard.
It looks like he's got an omoplata here.
Round three is in the books. Nice round with the huge knockdown from the freak.
Well, that was a big moment in that round and probably the most significant aspect of the round.
Here's a devastating elbow that results in a knockdown. Let's look at that from a different angle. And let's take a look at that from a different camera.
the beautiful Ariani.
You ready?
Fourth round is underway. Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. Oh, my! Good spinning back kick. Oh, that's a big head kick. Head kick! Wow, he goes down.
He's in half guard here. And got full mount.
Really good movement on the ground. Postures up. That cut on his face is one of the worst we've seen. It's really bleeding bad. Mr. Untouchable's looking for the submission.
It looks like the submission's locked. That's pretty tight, Mike.
That's nasty. And he avoids the submission. Very nicely done. Half guard.
Slides him over, and nice reversal here.
Man, he's got the reversal.
He's looking to lock up that guillotine choke. He's free from the guillotine. He's going to step over, full mount now.
He escapes and he gets back up. Strong jab by Mr. Untouchable. Big head kick lands. Great head kick.
Oh, beautiful.
Wow.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Big shot with the left.
Absolutely vicious.
Huge shot with the right.
To the full guard. Looks like he grabbed an omoplata. He's looking for the omoplata shoulder lock here. What he wants to do is, he wants to put one of the hands on.
Now he lost it. Ah, passes to the half guard.
He's got him inside control.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Back to his feet.
Excellent head movement.
Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Turner. Big roundhouse kick.
That vicious was a elbow lands to the head.
Big straight punch. Superman punch.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Big shot. Strong jab. Nice kick to the body.
Vicious shot to the body. Head kick. Another big shot to the body.
Oh, he completes the suplex.
Oh, man.
Under a minute. Escape.
Can't hold it. He's moving into full mount. Tags him.
And great posture.
I think this is a brutal cut for him.
Good job from the top by the freak. He's back up again. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
That's a big uppercut he just
landed. Big knee. He's in trouble.
Wow.
What a stunner.
Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's see this again. Look at this. Boom! And then he's out.
And now with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 33 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Freak!
The Freak wins by knockout.